be your only feature. They don't like bitches. What? They all some clear eaters. Dissing us for clout. What? Call that bitch feeder. All you had to do was ask for.
It's your girl Trees, and I'm back with another reaction video. If you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button, turn your post notifications on, y'all. I owe y'all an apology. I disappeared for like 2 weeks, but I'm back with the consistency, y'all. There's been a lot of stuff going on, so y'all have to bear with me. But I'm back and I'm better. Like, what? And I actually been waiting to watch this video. I know I'm like hella late, y'all. I'm like 3 days, 4 days late. But I haven't watched the video because I've been waiting to react to it. So here I go. Miley Cyrus, Mother Like Daughter. Let's get straight to the music video. Okay. I'm liking this, Miley. That is a band bitch, Molly, band bitch. Oh, I got my inches in, y'all, yeah, I got band bitch. Okay, period, y'all. Miley has done it for 2019. She has done it. She has dropped her EP. She has done the damn thing. And she made a song about woman freedom. Do y'all know how dope that is? Like, every woman would be blessed in song they call all 2019 or all summer. You know what I'm saying? Even though it's a hot girl, city girl, something, you know. But yeah, y'all, I really enjoyed the video. I actually like the song. I'm going to go back and re-listen to it because I'm... like some stuff, I don't know, but I'm gonna go back and re-listen to it on my own. But this was just my reaction of it. The song was dope, you know what I'm saying? We got our own song, hallelujah. And I really do like this new Miley. 2019, I like this Miley. I used to watch, you know, The Best of Both Worlds, Hannah Montana. But yeah, y'all, comment down below what you thought of the video. Comment down below more reactions you want to see. And your girl is gone. Bye, y'all.